The woman accused of killing former state senator Linda Collins is scheduled to be arraigned next week. Rebecca O'Donnell's arraignment is set for Tuesday, July 30th, starting at 10 a.m. You'll recall O'Donnell was arrested June 14th in connection to the murder of Collins. Collins was found dead outside her home on June 4th. O'Donnell is being held on capital murder, abuse of a corpse, and tampering with physical evidence. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.